Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton, and today is going to be a very quick tutorial on how to remove all of your comments at one time. Basically, if you don't want any comments at all left on your website, especially pending comments, we can do that right now. You've got two different options. If you want to get rid of all the pending comments, you can do a different plugin than what I'm about to show you, but here you go. Let's check this out. I'm going to go to plugins and say add new. Of course, you can only do this whenever you're on the .org version of WordPress. So if you don't have this plugins area, you might have other issues going on. I want you to do a search for delete all comments. For right now, we're going to go ahead and find this one. We've got 30,000 active installs, and you can always do more details if you wanted to. I've used this before, so I know it works. So we're going to say install now. And of course, we need to activate. The tricky part about this one, and the only tricky part to it, is it actually hides that underneath your tools area now. So you'll go to tools and go to delete all comments. You'll see that I have 272 comments, and I'm going to say delete all comments and delete all. All comments have been deleted. Now when I go back to my comments area, we'll see that they're all gone. You guys, that simple. Look out. But what if you want to remove only pending comments? Check this out. You are going to go into Add New. Here we go. We are going to say Add New, and I'm going to show you a totally different plugin. And we're going to be looking for Delete Pending Comments. And do a quick search for that one. Here it is. This is the one I'm suggesting. Again, 30,000 active installs. It was updated forever ago, but I know it still works. At least as of October 2015, it hasn't broken my website yet. Now, this one hides actually inside your comments area now. So I go here to Delete Pending Comments. Click on that area. It's going to take me into this space here. And basically what the author is asking you to do is write this comment. And I've obviously done this before. So you have to retype that exact line, basically saying, realizing that this cannot be undone. Before I do that, though, I'll show you. I have one approved comment and one pending. That's what this alert is here too, with this number one sign. It's telling me that I have one pending. So let's say I had, 200 pending comments, and they were just all spam, and you just didn't want to take time to remove them all. This is a fast way to do it. So I went ahead and clicked delete pending comments. I deleted pending comments. I'm going to go back to all comments, and you will see that we only have approved comments remaining. Ah, how cool is that? I hope this saves y'all some time. Of course, check us out every single WordPress Wednesday, as I'm typically doing something crazy cool on WordPress. There's a little subscribe button right down here. See you next Wednesday. Bye-bye, y'all.